Okay, it appears that he did set this up, but I want to show you the administrator page. So if we go admin secret, I guess I don't need to copy and paste it, I'm sure I had to, but we're here. Admin. I think it's already in there, but let's do it again. Okay, login, bam. I go here. What is that? And so, yeah, I need to be able to get into the actual backend. Let's try it in, let's just try this in, Firefox real quick to see if it works. I don't think so, though. Administrator. Admin. Same thing. But can you get that fixed for me, please? Alright, thank you.